Well, the city of Henderson has a new official flag, and it was designed by a local teenager. The Board of City Commissioners today adopted a resolution making this the new official flag for the city. Now, there was a flag already, but we are told it was seldom, if ever, used. And a young man named Jax Matthews approached the board with his design for a new flag earlier this year. City officials made minor changes, then made history today by unanimously making this the new flag for Henderson.